Cause dude, as soon as I went fucking three, I went 3D mode too. I snapped that bitch up.
Mm-hmm.
She fucking twisted. Then I went full aileron, and that's when she leveled out. I went full throttle, and it just, that was it. It died.
Yeah. I thought you did. You didn't. Oh, it did. What?
My choke servo is not responding.
Do you have it on the servo?
Yeah.
Is it plugged in the transmitter?
Hopefully I can start it with that.
I
wasn't ready for that one.
Fuck, dude, where did that come from?
Ow. Ooh. Got it?
Yep. You got this, dude. You got this. Ain't nothing.
Got a rubber wheel I put on it.
On the tail?
Yeah.
No waiting. I said no waiting.
Why do I need to wait?
No, I'm just saying, you just went right into it. Yep. Make it easier to land that way. Is that you?
Yeah, no, it's not me. It's me trying to adjust my radio. It's... like porpoising for some reason. I don't know why it's porpoising, but as soon as I take my hands off, it's like its nose dives.
Really?
Huh?
It dives when you let go? Right. That's nice.
First landing after totaling is 41% yak.
Don't admit to that, I'm filming. That and your anti-Semitic comment, you're going to be in deep trouble.
What?
Remember your comment on the one flight with the carton?
What? Which one?
You made fun of the Jews. Nice.
Not really.
Woo! Thought you were about ready to lose a prop there, Jobu. What's wrong?
I lost a servo on the wheel.
What?
Look at the arm hanging down.
Holy shit, that's why, Jobu.
But it was that awesome high-tech power backing it up. Pumping out of the 7955s.
That's right.
7.4 volts.
Booyah! Ooh.
No, I gotta go wipe my ass because my shit's deep.
Nice.
Well, I don't care who you are, that was fun.
That explains the porpoising.
Well, no, that-